Charles, looking at the final, because your expectations, 2-0 against Ghana, 2-2 against the junior stallions of Burkina Faso. Now Cote d'Ivoire is a very stubborn team, and they're also very skillful. West African side too.
Yes, thank you, Tony. You see, Tony, what this shows you is that the Nigerian Football League is a beautiful place, and we have talents there. As it has coach said, all Bozo there to do, Bozo is the head of Nigerian Coach Association, the president of Nigerian Coach Association right now as it starts. So all Bozo need to do was knowing that okay, the league is going on, tell his colleagues, coaches, hey, get me players that are within this this age range that are good.
But he's smiling like he doesn't agree with you.
If you check all the teams, all the players that went there, you see that these are players that have been active,
like Ahmed Abdullahi,
active in the Nigerian league. Either playing the Premier League or playing the National League.